right, says Forte. Let's strike the wedges in these holes and go out. Do you want to use the wedges? Yes, I do. Look at that. We're rock climbers now. If I find any monsters up here, I'll be like, okay, how'd they get up here? Oh, another one? Does it look like this goes in something? No, okay. We still have a ways to go, says Thomas. Forte, do we have any more wedges left? Yeah. Hold on a second. I just want to see something. We do need balls. Yeah. Well, we certainly are determined, aren't we? How'd you guys get up here? How long have you been stuck up here? McBain says, oh! This is where Leon was held? Says Forte. I'm finally here, Leon, says McBain. Having believed your message, I came this far after you. Now, please give us a clue to seal Dark Sun. Or monsters will attack, either one. The wood soldiers made in Buridane, again. Oh, so it's not the ancient soldiers? Oh, it is the ancient soldiers. They're ancient wood soldiers which are made in Buridane. They are evil assets of my grandfather, says Dwarl. But first of all, let's clean up, says McBain. Oh, I thought I had to go up to them. Alright, so I got four of them. I got one power meter. Forte will have his in a couple rounds. Let's get A. And I'll have the prince get C. And I'm gonna do the interrupt, I think. Yeah. Oh, wow. Maybe not. Maybe I'll just... wait. Missing? Seem pretty easy. Maybe just one of them was. Oh boy. Knock him out. There you go. Full heal. Forte. Good thing he didn't get hit again. Dwarl's banged up. Wait. one left. Time to die. Got four full meters. I'm anticipating some kind of boss battle. Leveling up? Oh, very close. 31, 31, and 35 points to 37. McBain says, we should be able to find clues that Leon left. Look, Grandpa, this desk is covered with some kind of messages. On the desk? Oh. It looks unsafe, says Mitchell, but I suppose he didn't have to hide it since no one came anyway. He's smart, Thomas says. A piece of paper would fade with time, and a rock is hard to carve. McBain read the message out loud. If you came here to look for a resonance stone with the right purpose, please listen to my word of warning once. And if you're not interested in the resonance stone or the music, or you're here only with your own ambitions, please forget about everything and leave. If you seek it with an evil mind, you will be ruined. I know Luzark II will prove that soon. Out of curiosity as a musician, I tried to reproduce lost melody, but it was a dangerous job with inconsistency. The power to produce destruction also gives us the power to save. That is the lost melody. Sometimes a civilization leaves glorious cultures and the people feel like they're advancing, but in fact, it comes out even. Instead, because the power to modify increases, the people will face more danger. I'm going somewhere far to confirm it. This is the world called Another World, which the Water Tribe used to send their power to. A world called Another World. If you truly need the melody, play the phrase of life in front of the chest, and I'll give you Hermit. The calendar room will start functioning with Hermit. It will tell you where the last resonance stone is. Oh, neat. So, Leon didn't die here, says Forte. Oh, wow, says McBain. He went to another world, says Una. At least there's no ambiguities in this message, Mitchell says. If I remember right, says Thomas, Luzark II announced that Leon had died in captivity, right? I wonder what the truth is. My father wanted to save face, says the prince. I don't know what really happened, but it's possible that he covered up Leon's escape by announcing that he died in prison. I won't get excited for nothing, says McBain. The resonance stone, first of all. According to this message, the resonance stone of Hermit is in the chest. All we have to do is play the melody of life in front of the box, right? Oh! We're not supposed to do that, though. Won't that make the dark sun react? Okay, let's try that, says Forte. I thought we weren't supposed to use the resonance stones. I mean, I've been using Una's heal one constantly. But I think that doesn't count. I don't know. You'll kill us all. No, Grandpa, don't do it. Forte and his friends obtained the resonance stone of Hermit. So this is the resonance stone of Hermit, says McBain. One more to go, says Forte. In the message, Mitchell says, it says that Hermit will use the calendar room to show us the other resonance stone locations. Let's head there. The calendar room in Castle Grabadel, says Forte. Let's hurry back, says Mitchell. Chest is empty. Hermit. Resonance stone found on wrecked island turns the user invisible. Sweet. I don't know if that thing reacted or is going to start reacting. I was under the impression we'd be able to see the dark sun and know that we're close to it. And we're like, okay, let's not use resonant stones here, but I didn't see anything like that. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna save the game and... Do we have to head back the long way? Alright, I don't know if we're gonna need magic. We might need magic. I'll use this one. Okay. Saving. Sorry, I know I'm doing that a lot, but... What the hell was that? Was that the cat? It looked like there was something flapping its wings around us. Yeah, look at it. Look at the cat freaking out. Our black cat turned into a black bat. Can't you just teleport us back to the ship? It's making us, like, backtrack manually more. I do not approve. I do approve that we found all the books for Fred. That's awesome. Oh, more monstre. So I throw caution to the wind. The wall can reach, I think. Yay. Missed anyway. Hooray! McBain, Una, and Forte, level 37. And the others are at 37 and a half. I'll fight you two, why not? Do I have to make my way through the whole dungeon, too? I wanted to hit the other one. Kind of a waste. Oh, we hit the Spectre or whatever, too. So many roses. Put them out. I don't know if I'm gonna keep fighting all of them. We'll interrupt the ghosty. Oh, I didn't push that time. I like when it turns. It changes perspective a little. Almost like over the shoulder, but not quite. Wow, cool. I like it. Luna bites back. We could use a little of Mitchell's healing. Next stair down. Okay, back into the dungeon. I can move all the way over. Hey. So make us walk back like this. Fight it, right? Are we padding out the length of the game? A specter and two ghosts. What's that thing in the middle of them? Is that like a belly button or something? Who thought that ghosts have belly buttons? It's their spirit link to the ethereal realm. I don't like that. Actually, it doesn't hurt that much. It just hurts us all. And that, very offensive. Alright, everyone just hit the same one that they did last time. They do not like Una right now. Now they're giving really tiny XP. Thank you. So we gotta fight our way back through the puzzles in reverse, yes. Damn you. Oh wait. Is this a quicker way then? No, I think we just stumbled onto a quicker way. I think by going this way, we don't have to go past the puzzles. Yeah. Awesome. Right? This is where he came from. I don't think there are any monsters in these sections. Oh yeah, back on the boat. Ruka says, Captain, you're back. How did it go? Perfect, says Thomas. We are returning to Castle Gravidal in a hurry. Aye, aye, sir. They obtained the resonance stone of Hermit. Forte and his friends hurried their way to Castle Gravidal. They got bigger. Thomas says, good. We're here. Wait right here. We'll have to leave soon again. Aye, sir, says Ruka. Hey, Forte, says Avon. Yes, please join the party again. Avon, says Forte. I've been waiting for you, Avon says. How's Aria doing, says Una. Right after you guys left, she was able to get up. You don't have to worry about her anymore. Well, she is standing right there. We could ask her. Jane and Rick. Stigma. What about the resonance stone, says Avon. We did find the resonance stone of Hermit, but not the last one. Well, first off, let's go to the calendar room, says Mitchell. Okay, we'll come with you, says Avon. Cool. I see, says McBain. So this room will teach us something about the last resonance stone. Okay, let me play it, says Una. Go ahead, says McBain. Una played the melody of Hermit. Oh, I thought I was going to have to, like, equip it on somebody. Still wondering about the black... The dark sun responding. Forte says, Aria? Commandments hidden in the moon. What? The world floating in nothingness. Before we go anywhere else, can I go shopping? For some weapons? I think we need a couple more. The remaining one. Oh, that thing just goes around like the leaving one. I have no idea what you're talking about. When the moon's cycle crosses, the warp in space will transcend time. This doesn't actually sound good. This sounds like an evil thing happening. And the path will be open. Okay, so now there's this blue path to the Triforce in the middle. She collapses again. It's enough, Aria. Thank you, says Mitchell. Sorry to have pushed you too hard. But I was able to understand the structure pretty much from the movements of the graphic forms we just saw now. We'll take care of the rest. Anyway, let Aria take a rest. The world floating in nothingness, says Forte. It must be about another world that Leon talked about, says Mitchell. Una says he was also talking about the commandments hidden in the moon, or the leaving one and the remaining one. Forte says, isn't another world the one where the water tribe sealed the evil power? So the commandments and the leaving one mean... Mean what? Mitchell says, yes, some of the water tribe took a responsibility and moved to another world to protect the sealed evil power, I assume. Skill, which is passed down in Shulf, Vessel, which is passed down in Buridane, and the last one is Karma. Protecting the sealed power and taking responsibility may mean this Karma. Miles says, what does when the moon cycle crosses, the warp in space will transcend time and the path will be open mean? I guess this is the most important part, says Mitchell. I don't know what the moon means, but the calendar room will calculate the detailed cycle somehow. This is, says the prince, stigma. Yes, he says. It looks like this fits in with the cycle. This fits in the cycle of the phenomenon at the Witch's Island. Phenomenon at the Witch's Island, says Mitchell. McBain says, it's the phenomenon that occurs when the light column rises from Wrecked Island. Since the dark sun got closer, I hear it's happening a lot. I see, says Mitchell. I've started to come to a better understanding. Please explain it to me, says Avon. On Wrecked Island, though it was very subtle, I felt that a warp in the space was created several times. If you calculate the long-term space condition by considering the length of time when the warp is occurring, intervals between the warps, and geographical characteristics of Wrecked Island, a bigger warp will occur with a certain cycle. Besides, the cycle matches one of the phenomena at the Witch's Island. And what will happen when a bigger warp occurs? Asked Forte. A space different from this world. It must lead us to another world. The prince says, among a few documents left by our ancestors, the records show that they had discovered the world which never stored up the negative notion. That must be the world that the evil power was sealed in, or another world. I see, says Forte. So the evil power needs negative notions to grow. Una says, and if the calendar room shows the time when to connect to another world, does it mean the resonance stone is in another world? It looks like it, says McBain, and Leon went there as well. Phenomenon at the Witch's Island, says Thomas. I thought it was a kind of natural phenomenon, like a mirage. Everyone thought like that for a long time, says the prince. But the truth was that it was a sight at the moment when this world and another world intersected with each other. Una asks, is it because of the influence of the dark sun that the phenomenon occurs often lately? I think so, says Mitchell. The ironic thing is that it's got easier to enter another world because of the dark sun. Okay, says Avon. Let's go there then. Let's go to another world and obtain the last resonance stone. I've been staying behind until now, so let me go with this time. Oh, you are most welcome. And Mile. Ha ha ha, are you holding a grudge against me? Says Thomas. Don't worry. We'll have to do everything within our power. We are all going this time. I don't have spots on my character sheet. Character listing, whatever. Sorry, but we are thinking about staying here, says the prince. I'm afraid we won't make it if we secure the path to Viola Room after returning. Ahead of a forbidden door is an underground path like a maze. There are many ancient traps set there. Even I don't have much confidence to go through unless I am very careful with taking steps. Besides, the monsters are living everywhere. I heard that the search party sent by the former king also had a hard time with them. It is said that there's a huge door that leads to the ruins of Viola Room from the lowest layer of the castle basement. We'll waste our time unless we at least secure the path to the door. I should be able to unlock the trap in this castle to some degree. I'll be the best person to do this. Of course, says Mitchell. That sounds right. Avon says, even though we succeed in finding the resonance stones, all will be wasted if we don't make it before the explosion of the dark sun. Okay, I'll stay too. Hold on, says McBain. Yeah, get him, McBain. Eh? I'll stay here, says McBain. Avon, you take care of another world. Grandpa? You don't want to see Leon's work with your own eyes? Isn't that why you have traveled until now? Yeah, I'm kind of surprised by that. Why does he want to stay so much? Forte, each person has his suitable role to play. Of course, each of us does as well. Each of us has started to see different things even though we are traveling together with the same purpose. It may be because we have a different role to fulfill. Grandpa, what are you saying? I can understand the basic ideology of the Water Tribe when I replace the element of the resonance spells into the concept of music. I think I can give you a piece of advice as a musician. This job will be suited better for someone with more experiences. Listen, Prince Dural. I can rely on Forte and Una as far as the task to look for the resonance stone is concerned. But I believe that not only will the knowledge of music, but also the skill to apply it, will be necessary when you first go underground. It's encouraging if you can stay behind, Mr. McBain, says Dural. Mitchell says, so Forte, Una, Avon, Mile, and I are going to another world, right? Five people. Forte, Una, Avon, Mile, and Mitchell. Okay. Yeah, I can live with that. We got, well, 2.5 healers. He just has that one spell. Woof! Come with us! Another healer, Jan. Squeak! And Jan and Rick. Yes! Charge Dog returns. Of course I'll come with you because I'm the captain of the ship, says Thomas. So this is the lineup, says Mitchell. Mr. Mitchell, says McBain. We'll count on you in another world. Yes. Alright, says Thomas. We are leaving as soon as we're ready. I don't want to leave right now. We got some shopping to do. McBain gently put his hand on Forte's shoulder with a smile in the corner of his mouth. Hey, new chapter? There was only one resonance stone left to be found. It was the resonance stone of birth, taken by Leon. As the tribal chief of Shulf had said, the resonance stones collected by the McBain Company became their only hope. The future of the world now depends on the Water Melody, the legendary piece resurrected by Leon. Great song. Chapter 6, Nostalgic Nocturne, The End. McBain says, I don't know what kind of place another world is, but it's better to be safe than sorry. For now, I'll entrust you with all the resonance stones we've collected. Huh? What are you going to do, Grandpa? Says Forte. Well, I think I can protect myself. You guys be careful. Protect Una at all costs if the time comes. Yeah, says Forte. Forte receives the resonance stones. So we're supposed to protect Una more than others? I rely on you, Forte, Una, says McBain. We are leaving now, Grandpa. Grandpa Mac, I promise you we'll find the last resonance stone. Dural says, I also promise you that we'll secure the path to the entrance of Viola Room. Good luck. Oh yeah, says Thomas. Leave another world to us. Now the Planetos 2 is heading to another world by going through a warp in space which is being generated at Wrecked Island. We'll stand ready in the nearby sea, 10 minutes prior. We have only 12 seconds to make an intrusion before the warp starts. 12 seconds. Guys, be high-spirited. Aye aye, sir. Chapter 7, Ethereal Requiem.